sake of this group. But you had one job today and you dropped the fucking ball.
I don't have to listen to this shit.
Sure, walk away, asshole.
All this for us? Oh, did I startle you?
What do you want?
I'm so glad you asked. Since we're stuck here, I figured I'll go see if anything's creeping around the corner. I hear that you're looking for the Resistance, and where I'm heading, they used to have an outpost. I wouldn't mind backup while I'm out there. So what do you say? Buddies? Talk to Ryan and see if he needs anything. I'm moving out now. Let's meet at the bridge. And don't make me wait, will you?
This might come in handy. Pipe bomb. This will do some damage.
Hey, thanks for earlier. If it wasn't for you, I probably would have started completely freaking out, and that wouldn't have done anyone any good. Patrick's been through a lot, you know? I guess we all have. I just wish I could find something that would take his mind off all this, at least for a moment. Anyway, that's all I wanted to say.
Were there any resistance in Pasadena?
They were stationed just outside of town since I can remember. But they moved not that long ago. We tried to convince ourselves that maybe we were safe so they didn't need to be there anymore. But apparently we were wrong.
What about your father? What happened to him?
He protected us from a tin can. We were able to sneak out, but he had no chance. When I looked back, he was lying there, dead on the floor. I'm sorry, I don't think I'm ready for this.
Sorry for panicking before. It's just that... why do they always have to look like spiders?
Seems the repair might take a couple days. How's it looking inside?
There's a lot of supplies there. Looks like someone left them for us.
Nah, seems too much of a convenience. Better keep your eyes open. But speaking of supplies, we don't have much, but we keep everything useful inside this crate. You feel free to look through and pick up what you need. Listen, I know that finding the Resistance is your number one priority. But if you stumble upon a set of tools while you're out there, please bring them to me, okay? I must have lost mine during the escape. Good luck out there.
This is Rivers, over.
Yeah, I see you. I found myself a lookout spot. No sign of any tin cans so far. Couple of crawlers, but nothing you can't handle.
Don't you think I know that?
The way you're shooting, I thought you'd need all the advice you could get.
Thank you.
What are you doing here, boy? I know a kid that'd take care of you. Come on.
Hey, fuckhead! Your radio's on! Or was I supposed to hear that? Fucking creep. Not staying with us much longer. We'd be great friends. You bring out the best insults in me. A promising sign. Don't you guys usually destroy him on sight? I assume there's a fucking good reason you're going exactly the opposite of where you're supposed to be?
Ryan asked me to look for something.
Mm-hmm.